With the rise of cloud computing, big data, and other trends, a 100G data center network is gradually developing. 100G optical modules have become the key to affect the cost of network hardware and fiber optic facilities design, behind which two key signal modulation techniques play a role: NRZ and PAM4 technology. NRZ is a non-return-to-zero modulation technique that uses two signal levels to represent the digital signals 0 and 1. Logic 0 is a negative voltage, and logic 1 is a positive voltage, and one bit of logic information can be sent or received per clock cycle. The level of PAM4 is twice that of NRZ, and four levels can be transmitted: 0, 0, 0, 1, 10, or 11. Two bits of logic information can be transmitted per clock cycle. Therefore, under the same bandwidth conditions, the transmission rate of PAM4 is twice as much as that of NRZ, which means that PAM4 can increase the network bandwidth on the basis of not adding new optical fiber, and effectively improve the bandwidth utilization. Take 100G module as an example. The traditional 100G optical module generally adopts NRZ technology, using four 25G optical channels, four optical channels through the wavelength division multiplexing or channel parallelism to achieve 100G transmission. Each channel requires separate transmitter and receiver devices, which puts forward high requirements for power consumption, space layout, and cost of the optical module. The 100G single lambda optical module adopts PAM4 modulation technology to realize data transmission by using DSP to convert four 25G electrical signals into a single wave 100G PAM4 optical signal. The number of optical transmitter and receiver units is reduced from 4 to 1, which effectively reduces the internal optical complexity of the optical module. QSFP Tech currently has three types of 100G single lambda optical modules: 100G QSFP28DR, FR, LR, with operating wavelengths of 1310 nanometers, and a variety of transmission distances to choose from. Please refer to the table for specific parameters. In addition, 100G PAM4 technology lays the foundation for the development of 400G Ethernet, making it easier to upgrade the 400G network, which not only reduces the complexity of the internal optics of the 400G optical module, but also effectively saves the cost of cabling. For example, four 100G QSFP28DR optical modules can be connected to 400G QSFP-DDDR4 optical modules via MPO branch cables, which are suitable for interconnecting top-of-rack switches and servers. That's all for this video. For more information, please visit qsfptech.com.